Davis Kato, one of the residents who stays near the mortuary, says dead bodies that are dumped in the morgue are never treated appropriately and that they are forced to spend money on burying the bodies in order to get rid of the smell.
We cannot withstand the odor which comes from the mortuary. We are forced to facilitate these guys who are supposed to bury the dead bodies. So it is something that is so inconveniencing.
We can no longer eat food because of the smell. Our children are going to get sick and we are going to get sick also. We have been doing it all. And when we get sick and when you go to the hospital, especially Boma, there is no medicine. They don't give you medicine.
They say the city authority has not done enough to curb the problem. It is very bad because people cook food from here. But the flies keep coming from the mortuary and falling on the food. The smell, especially to the people who stay around, is overwhelming. So the city authority should do something about it. If there is no land to bury these dead bodies, let them at least burn them. The city leadership has acknowledged the problem of the smelly morgue and have revealed their plans to curb it.
The Lord Mayor had an engagement with the neighboring districts. And they are great that we have small space. It's better either they get their own mortuary or they contribute, or we see how we can address that. But we stop them from bringing their dead bodies to bring them to the city mortuary.
But we have talked to them and we hope very soon we are going to work on that one, especially in the next financial year, because already we talked to these districts to make sure they implement or they put these budgets in their. This is the budget so that we can manage on that issue.
Nalumaga has blamed the challenge to the ever-increasing population and thieves who stole part of the mortuary property.
The place we used to bury the dead bodies, also the place is a bit full. But however, that being emergency, as a city we have a plan of buying a bigger land where we can shift our mortuary, our city mortuary.
This mortuary always receives between 5 to 10 bodies every week. And all those bodies, in most cases, they are always unattended to. In other words, they don't get the care they are supposed to get, given that the mortuary is directly in between a residential area.
The Hoima City Mortuary is one of the two available, with another enclosed in the Hoima Regional Referral Hospital. The facility has no water, windows or doors to protect the dead bodies from being eaten by animals, but also the chain link that was erected on the morgue got vandalized by unknown people. Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.